Hey loves, thanks for watching and welcome back. I hope everyone is doing well today. So getting into the video, I am using Betty Cora's 3XL square tips. And I will be using my panna brush. And I will be using the vanilla almond from the Bear With Me collection from Kairose Nail Supplies. Now these are some of the colors from their Haunted Glamour collection. I wasn't really sure what I was going to do, so I just grabbed them just in case. And this set is going to be more of a Halloween set. Now this is the vanilla almond. I will be doing a Frenchie on the first and the ring finger. So how I do my Frenchies is I like to pick up a bigger bead and I will set the bead sideways about where, how far I want the Frenchie to go down. And this bead, I picked up way too big of a bead. I almost finished the whole Frenchie in one bead. But I try to set the bead down and then feather it or blend it towards the cuticle area and still tucking in my sides. And now I'm just going to do the same thing on this finger and I will let you guys watch that. And now I'm going to be taking my number 5 panna brush along with the Vampire Kiss. This is a beautiful kind of like a pink red shimmery color. It is a very beautiful color. And the only reason I am using my size 5 panna brush is because it is smaller and it is easier to push the acrylic up in the smile lines. And now once I've got the sides done, I am just going to use my bigger brush and I'm going to set it at the bottom and just kind of push it up. And now I'm just going to do the same thing on this side. Thank you. And now I'm taking Graveyard. It is a beautiful gray. And Eerie Night. It is a beautiful black. All of these colors have a really beautiful shimmer to them. All of these colors are really buttery and easy to use. And there was no marbling, no whatsoever. I do have their link in my description along with my coupon code. You can save an extra 15% off of your order. And now I'm taking the Eerie Night. It is a beautiful sparkling black. And I'm only putting it on half of it. And now I'm just doing the same thing on this nail. Now I'm taking Graveyard. It is a beautiful shimmery gray color, and I'm just putting it on the other half of the nail. Now I'm taking that beautiful black shimmery color and I am just doing kind of like a ombre on the middle finger, but I'm going to do it from like from the bottom in the cuticle area, leaving the middle of it still clear, if that makes sense. Now I'm taking Blood Moon. This is a beautiful red glitter and I will be putting it in the middle. And I'm just going to lightly blend it on the ends, like up towards the ombre, if that makes sense. Now I'm taking Blood Moon. It is that beautiful red glitter and I'm just going to do an ombre on this finger with the Eerie Night. And to do that, you just want to make sure you blend everything up. Now I'm taking that beautiful Eerie Night and I'm just going to ombre it down into the Blood Moon, that beautiful red glitter. Now I'm going to cap all of my nails in clear acrylic, and I will just let you guys watch that.
Thank you.
And now I'm going to file the nails, and I'm using my same Melody Susie M-Series nail drill. It is a really beautiful and nice drill. I've had it for almost a year with no problems. I do have it linked in my description along with Paige's discount code, and I have the link for the dust collector and the armrest as well. Now I'm just going through and I'm going to hand file all of the nails. Now once you've cleaned all the nails off, I'm using Model 1's top coat and I'm just going to top coat all of the nails. And now I'm going to use the Vintage Chrome Gel Paint from Madam Glam. I'm just kind of showing you the consistency. This is really amazing and a little bit goes a long ways. And here I am just going to kind of draw a spider web. And that's pretty much well it for today's video. So I want to thank everybody for watching. If you haven't hit that like and subscribe yet, please do. I hope everybody has a great day. Bye.